You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Thank you.
Attention everyone, this is Brecken. If anyone sees Dawood, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun, I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh no.
Slow down.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
What happened? Where's Dawood?
He has gone. And he has taken my boy.
Can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la. Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will. Dawood, answer me, you son of a bitch. Answer me.
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit.